कंपटीशन ओपन फॉर एलएलबी स्टूडेंट्स, जुडिशियल एक्टिविज्म फॉर सस्टेनेबिलिटी, एनवायरमेंटल जुरिसप्रूडेंस इन इंडिया हैज बीन इवॉल्विंग फॉर मेनी ईयर्स नाउ. दिस नीड्स टू बी एक्सपेंडेड टू कवर इश्यूज रिलेटेड टू क्लाइमेट चेंज एंड सेवरल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट. In fact, the Agenda 2030 document emphasizes the need to look at all sustainable development goals in an integrated, indivisible manner. But is our judicial system attuned to this approach? The legal eyes is an attempt to evaluate the readiness of the Indian judicial system to promote sustainable development. The activity is open for all LLB students from India and involves identifying appropriate judgments of the Supreme Court of India and High Courts relating to the environmental, social protection and critically analyze them from all the sustainable development goals perspective. These students can participate as an individual and submit only one entry along with a certificate from the head of the institute indicating that the participant is a bona fide LLB student. The write-up should be of up to 2000 words excluding footnotes and will be evaluated at two levels. Firstly, by an internal committee who will check plagiarism, word limit, footnoting and other technical requirements, and thereafter by an external jury comprising of three renowned legal academics, law practitioners from outside TERI School of Advanced Studies. Out of the submissions, five best entries will get book vouchers worth rupees 10,000 each and a chance to speak at the grand finale of Climate Jamboree. Apart from this appreciation, certificates will be given to all participating students. Please note that the last date to make submissions is 15th of September 2018 and results will be announced on 15th of October 2018. Grand Finale of Climate Jamboree is scheduled for 1st to 3rd November 2018. For more information, please click on this link www.climatejamboree.org/events/legal-eyes. Please feel free to contact Dr. Vishnu. Thank you.